So okay, I'm here with the Java backend developer, and so successful Java backend developer ah irukiradhukku enna enna skills and enna technology stacks la thevapadunu nenikireenga?
So oru vandu successful backend Java developer ah irukkonuna, I think one should acquire skills like Spring Boot, REST API, microservices and Docker. So these are the these are the technologies which will help one to become a successful backend developer.
Okay, so in the skills and in the technology stacks la kattukiradhukku enna platform use panninga and eppadi kattukitinga?
So na endha mari platforms use pannen pathina, like I used Udemy, Coursera and also some YouTube tutorial videos which helped me to land this job.
Okay, thank you. Mm-hmm.